Well, just in this morning, Stockton police have arrested the former vice mayor of Stockton after a deadly crash. This happened Wednesday evening at Country Club Boulevard and Fontana Way. Police say 77-year-old Victor Mao hit a person with his car. That person, an 82-year-old man, died. Officers say Mao stayed on scene and admitted to being under the influence of alcohol.